This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
$1.5 billion raised in Hurricane Dorian funding, a change in the dome structure process, New Providence recording its first traffic fatality, and the Prime Minister responds to critics. Those stories and more when JCN News returns.